Saving the bees one dandelion at a time.